Hello guys, this is Oakley, and he got this rocket ship for Valentine's Day, and we finally figured it out.
Yeah.
So you have to put the baking soda in here and put the stopper on, and the vinegar down in here of the rocket part. And it doesn't take much vinegar to set it off. So you just got to fill this with baking soda. There's a little bit. I think it's like 2/3 a cup of vinegar.
It tastes soft.
And it takes off. Let's add a little bit. But if you add too much vinegar, it doesn't go as high. We have tried this. Hold on. Actually, let me take this off and put it in here.
What should I get? How'd you get
this? This is called the activator, and you gotta push. Sorry, I'm trying to do this with a hand. And we are going to flip.
Got it.
All right. Let's see what it does. Oh, well, last time it did really good. Shoot. Not enough vinegar this time? It went a little higher last time, but
that's about
What it does.
Yeah.
We will try it one more time with maybe a little more vinegar. Let's give it a go for one more whirl, as it takes a lot of. All right. We filled it up. And here, you put the vinegar in here, and this is where you put the baking soda.
I made it blast off.
All right, hold the camera towards Mommy.
Okay.
Feel Mommy. Look at, put Mommy's face, or this part.
And the monster truck. And Glaive truck. And the fruit truck. Watch your shoes up. We gotta watch out and shoots up far away. I can't see the cord. I'll see it, I don't mean the camera, and it's going to launch.
Bring it here.
Okay. And I got back up. I got to see in the camera, and it's going to launch. I'm going to watch out.
All right, I shook it up a little bit. I don't know if I caught that, but that went pretty high.